think. And he tries to pull out a Bloodborne, and all of a sudden he's like waving his arms like, ah, like, what the fuck? Then he starts floating up and down, and then he dies.